New at noon, a woman is dead after a rollover crash in Tuscola County. The sheriff's office says it was called to the Gun Club Road in Indian Fields Township around 6:30 Sunday morning. Deputies found the body of a 28-year-old woman. They say it appears she was thrown from her vehicle when it went off the road, rolling over multiple times. A neighbor says they believe they heard a noise around 10:30 Saturday night. An autopsy has been scheduled with the medical examiner.